Some people believe you're closer to, because your country's majority Shia, closer to Iran than you are to the Sunni states, that you are more a friend of Iran than you are a friend of those people who are in the coalition to help you get rid of Daesh in your country.
Well, we are friend to whoever supports us and aid us against our enemy, who is Daesh. And you know that Iran, we have the longest border with Iran, we have a long history and geography with Iran and with the rest of these countries. If you look at the balance of trade, we have more trade with Turkey than Iran. That's fact on the ground. And in actual fact, Iraqis, they go to work in countries like the Arab countries more than they do work in Iran and go to Iran. So that's fact as well. So in actual fact, it's a mutual interest. My job as a prime minister is to serve the people. And to serve the people is to look after their interests. If Iran is providing Iraq with support and aid to combat Daesh, I welcome that very much. If Saudi Arabia wants to match that, I even welcome it further.
I would bet you that you've had a conversation in Washington with the President and the Congress and the Secretary of Defense about this question. If you drive Daesh out of Iraq, are Shia militia, is Iran going to have more influence than the United States would like for it to have in Iraq? They worry about that, as you know.
Well, I know.
These are conversations you've had in Washington.
There's an Iraqi worry as well about this. And Iraqis, they want to liberate their land, not to give it to others. Iraqi sovereignty is, that's why we're giving our blood to fight this Daesh, to get rid of it. No foreign troops are fighting on Iraqi land. We are getting support in terms of intelligence, in terms of advisors, in terms of training and weapons. We're not getting support from any country, whether the international coalition or Iran, in terms of soldiers fighting on the ground against Daesh with the Iraqis. Only Iraqis are fighting on the ground.
There are no Iranians fighting on the ground?
No.